correct emulator now. Let's hope I get a better time than the last one. But if I don't, at the end of the world, I haven't slept in like 28 hours. So I doubt I'm gonna get a good time. But it's alright. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Change the mixing a bit. Hopefully I'm actually audible now, but probably not. Alright, let's go. Wonder if this emulator is any different. Oh, is this gonna give me the goddamn, it's gonna give me the goddamn high caves, no music loading? Is that like this emulator glitch? Cause I had that in the old one. I don't know. God, what? There's actually no way I got a good time here. There's no way I even do a full run here. There's actually no chance. I'm literally falling asleep right now. Like, I haven't slept in 20... That's only been like 26 hours. Alright, let's go. Dan-a-ding. Oh my god, what's going on? that was not good. Alright, let's see if I can still salvage it. I'll probably still be fine, to be honest. It's still the same shit. Just a little... Still good, don't worry. I'm still great. Holy shit. That was actually easier. No trouble there. Oh great, still give me that glitch even on this version of the emulator? Oh my god. Usually it happens in the first world, first couple of worlds or so. I'm not too concerned about it. I don't think it's derailed a like an actual good run, like a late run. I don't know what. Oh fuck, if I got animation skip, actually would have been really good. You're supposed to flame the other side of him so he goes their way or some shit. I don't know, I haven't watched any strategy lately. Although that was definitely not good. Dude, 220 is a good time for me, like, I don't know if there's room to gain that much. We'll see. There are a few fuck ups. There's nothing major, I don't think. Loot was bad, okay. I fucked up a loot. If I can get a little loot with a chance to fucking beat it, I probably will. But I mean, that's the literally the last world, you know? It's gonna be tough. Oh, I did that. I don't usually do that. I have no idea what just happened at all. wonder if the audio is still gonna be delayed in this recording. Could have been an emulator thing. I thought I heard a bat. It's one of the same things as emulator. I think I actually might have got all of them there. Did I? No. I knew I missed a gem, but I thought I got all the chests. Jeez. Okay. Well, I did beat the split. And I've got a homeworld split on that too, so. Come on, active camera. Fuck you, yeah. In particular. See if I can do this. Alright. It's a good town square split as well. Sub 16 artisans. That'd be nice. I'm gonna start putting actual work in. Obviously, it'll even out more. I do feel a little cleaner in general, although so far on the stakes makes any sense. Like that, for instance. Not really matters, but like on that, I'll get it there. It's not fucking pivoting. That was not clean at all. Too slow. Wait, didn't I fuck up Town Square? Last time I fell off the edge. Like right there. Fuck, I fucking know I did. So this is actually a bad Town Square split. Yeah, I'm definitely gaining here. Isn't it a bad toasty as well? Oh yeah, definitely a bad toasty. 3 minutes. I ain't checking for gems. Okay, that's a good split. Oh, it's so easy. He's got charge. That's all you gotta do. Oh, God. I think that wasn't even close to not hitting. Stop for a second. Set my feet. Square up to the basket. Let's get a good shot off. I think it was like a really bad toasty, like one of the worst ones. Like I think I died, or I think I died. Yeah. Like full on, like had no sparks, took another hit. All right, look at this, we rolling. I sub 15 artisans at this pace. Yeah, that's right. There's two there. Yeah. Okay. Like that's. I had a pretty bad dark hole too, didn't I? I got the two growls. Just feeling way cleaner on the movement, which is kind of what you need before I start implementing any kind of tricks. I love you. plus 15 though. Wait, it's actually close as fuck. Try to go for some like weird ass route where it would be faster or some shit. Ooh, alright, 1501. That's a start. I mean, I don't, that's no way I've ever run Arsons faster than that in my life. God damn. Let's keep it going. Falling apart quickly. And I've kind of got a new dry canyon. I don't want to say route, but understanding. Oh, I got the gun too. Oh my goodness, the weave. So you want to get the guys here, but there's no point of not getting this guy. This one can... it's just how Dry Canyon works. Oh, I even got the edge of the dragon, Jesus. Right. Oh yeah. It's just impeccable time out of the room. It really is. Gotta take my hat off to him. Got that charger, it may as well get it early. Oh my god, I almost walked off the edge. That was so close. Nice. I didn't have a great cliff top either, I think. I don't know why I just stopped charging. It's just not how you it's simply not how you do the jump. Apparently, Jesus. That's why I don't even remember how to do the jump. Like, every time I get it, I'm like, yeah, I shouldn't have even gotten it there. Alright, let's have a better round from here. Get away, I can't. Oh my god, that was actually so funny. I think if you're charging in any direction when it gets you, you'll get them. But you charge like just as fast as it does, so you can't just like let it catch up to you. I guess you could stop charging for a bit and like start. I don't know if it works. 343? Sound right? Yeah. There's definitely a 7 at some point. So. There's a 7 there. Yeah, that should be good. So 380. Nice. Alright, we're good. Not a gold, huh? place now. Shop wasn't even good either. Camera work is so good. What? Fuck lampposts in general. Talk to myself again. Is that a recording? Can I be heard? Like, oh no. The fact that I'm running low right now is actually so surprising to me. I'm feeling kind of awake, to be honest. I guess my musicology class is putting me to sleep. Like I knew it was. Showing off of that fat attendance point. It's definitely considering we're showing off. Well, I went for it. I haven't gone to like any classes this week. I figured I should probably fucking go to it. Since I have not much reason to not go to it. We got a lot of work to do this weekend though. It's gonna be. I'm probably not gonna go out at all. Maybe tomorrow night. I don't know. Something good going on, but yes. Oh! Wait, that's actually a sick one. I wasn't trying to do that at all. Usually I end up blocking off the wall, but if you block off of that, that's actually super good. Oh, gold by 0.6. Oh, what? Dude, that was the same spot I died last time. I didn't die that. What? Yeah, definitely get the dragon last. think I died in that spot in my last run. When I fell off the edge and sent me back a good few seconds. 30 seconds, maybe. How long does it take to get across? Oh, yikes. Oh my god, I look like an idiot. Alright, let's go. Alright, I got all the gems, let's go. Two here, and seven on the way to Ice Cavern. I usually get 72 there. It changed. No idea, actually kind of a tough job. Wow, okay, it's fine. I just got a dragon. We'll do. You gonna be alright. You hear me? You gonna be alright. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for the cleaners. I didn't quite go for the second one, like super duper clear. I don't think I forgot down there. Okay. Two of those. Here's the fun part. I think this shit's way down. Well. Run around them. Ah. I took one hit together from that angle. I forgot a gem, but it was like right there. That's what happened. Or no. Something bad must have happened because there's that gem right there. Oh shit, I'm short. Fuck. I'm always forgetting gems in this world. Good run. Turns into an air run. Just right here. Textbook. So this dude right here? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Alright. 36 minutes, 32 seconds, peacekeepers. Fuck, thank God. Fuck. Alright, whatever. I don't know how to get the guy. You have to like, keep him off camera, probably. Some shit like that. Oh, I missed the jump button, dude. Stuck it up. Yeah. That's the second time that's happened in a row. Yeah, no, I just tilted slightly. That's probably what it is. That's gotta be what it is. No, what? I was so high. What? Oh, come on, man. Oh, wait, what? That's a four. Oh, my God, you're joking. You're fucking joking. Guess correctly. I guess that's a good thing. You laughing at boy? I don't know why I got those first. Sorry. Alright, hi Caves. It better give me the good music. It better give me the fucking good music. Thank the fucking Lord. But it's not just good music and bad music. It's my first time. My old laptop. The game would not play this music. It even had to, like, the whole sounds of the whole level were fucked up. Like the spiders made some dumbass sounds. The music was like happy. It was like a worse thematic music. Didn't make any sense. For the thing. It was bad. All right, let's do it. Let's go low first, right? Yeah. Did that last one give me that last spider, did he give me a gem? For some reason it didn't look like he did, but I can imagine why he wouldn't, right? I'm through. broken much better. Where are these guys stuff I think in these gen? Yeah, I got that kind of right. Oh. See this emulator, you fucking get hit by the tornadoes every time. Oh fuck, I had it. Get the thief. Oh. Okay, so now I do this. And let's go get the shit on the right. I'm good, I guess. As long as that spider gave me a gem. Because I like didn't see a gem home in. I think I'm probably fine. So we got to get 490 after this, right? Yeah, definitely didn't get it. Did it? Yeah. Don't tell me that fucking spider didn't give me a gem. I like killed it. It just didn't give me a gem. The last one down. It's this one right here. I swear to God, I killed it. Like, I didn't hear the gem sound. Might have missed it. Might have flown over it or something. No. Reaction time. Ooh, a bonk. We all get it. I have no idea how to do that glitch. Every time I see a run, they just like someone get the dragon. Wasn't clean enough. That's fine though. I know when he's gonna show up. Actually, I don't really. Somewhere during the chests. It's fine. I find the whole level looking for him. He'll show up eventually. He's a weird turn. Double. these days there'll be. Fuck you. Obviously, that's happening. Figured I'd try to power through. And Wizard Peak. Death would not agree with your peak. Until I proved myself that I had the capability of having a good winner as your peak, it wasn't actually that bad, you know? Like, at least that last cool job was kind of clean. It's fun. Oh yeah, I forgot. I fucking bonked on that entrance of this shit. Actually ridiculous. I'm totally forgetting a gem somewhere. It's just so many gems. There's no way I just got all the gems. I don't have any evidence to say I forgot. I'm not gonna go back and check. Just in case I forgot, but like, see if I can hit this. No. Yeah. It's not even fucking charge. I really gotta practice this fucking one though. He's gotta get a really nice. Sure, all the gems. Nice checking though. Nice. Is that all? There might be like one more gem right next to him. No, alright. I got him. Nice. Oi. Hey! Yeah, I'm going for it. Going for the damage abuse. Oh my god, I missed both of them. Oh my god. Wait, what? What? Did I get the first guy? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that's what we got. What the fuck? Can't get any fucking. I don't like this level something. Got the flop. Wait a minute. Do I have all the gems? Oh yeah, I do. Damn it, I could blow. I could blow hard. In the run. Oh, but I forgot a gem in the run. Oh man. Sub 1 hour, magic crafters. Sick. I'm actually improving pretty rapidly, not gonna lie. Not to boast or anything, but I'm evolving at a rapid pace. I totally got that. Well, I definitely got this. Seem like an insane Tyrant's Village, but it's like fucking 3 minutes. I think it's 4 minutes. That seems really quick. Does not. I don't know. Probably was. Oh, god damn me, dude. They cooked me. I feel like there's an area I forgot over here. Like right here. totally did that on purpose. Not just with the route and all that, you know? Oh, it's behind the game a lot of times, gets you. I'm honestly not even gonna get this shit, because I always end up dying once. I'm like, I don't even think it's. What's the one time I'm gonna make it through without dying? The one time I don't fire the rocket. Oh, I'm insane! Oh man. I don't like jumping planes, though. Painful. Oh, that was actually so clean. Oh my god. That was so clean. And the, oh, the misty box was really bad. Like, really bad. Misty box was like probably the worst on this run, I think. Maybe the forgotten gem in Magic Crafters. Might be something else later. It's bad, I don't know. Although, I don't think so. This Misty Bog was awful. I really don't like Misty Bog, though. That's the downside. On the right side, room for big time save. On the downside, it's fucking Misty Bog. That's why it's a time save. No first place. I was tilting as well. I'm so hurt. If not, if out of hospital, just make it through the room, nice and clean. Nice, squeaky, clean. Squeaky clean. Squeaky clean through there. With a blue fly. Close enough to squeaky. Alright. You're expecting a fucking flame of a toad? You get a ball instead? It's good. Yeah, they just wait till you're about to fucking get fucked by it. Then go. It's crazy. I did not get these optimal. Just absolutely smacked. And we're clean. Oh fuck. Yeah, this could be actually kind of warm. Not gonna eat chickens down here. Alright. Wild flight. I had a pretty bad wild flight, I think, as well, actually. I'm definitely supposed to land on that, so the cycle works on it. Cycle works out well here, and then it works in like the next one. So you probably realistically just want to like do something like that. Yeah, I didn't want to see the building up there. Definitely not optimal, because there's better ways to be spending that time. There always is, but okay. I'd say that was an alright one. Jesus. I'm gonna need chicken. Should be chickens soon. There's gotta be chickens around here somewhere. There's one, okay. There's another. Alright. Oh, treetops. Did I have a bad treetops too? I think I actually might have. Yeah, I forgot a gem, I believe. Wait, the first one I thought was like a really good one, then I'm realizing I was like, I forget like every level was good. Dude, why'd I do this shit again? I saved that casually! Dude, for some reason, I always think like this is the one with the chest. Like, this is where you like get the chest and like, the next platform, but it's like, just not. Because, yeah. It's this one. It's a better zero charge. Check it out. I thought maybe I forgot something there. Big supercharge. So once again, I really don't know if I should be getting these right now. I should probably just be saving these when I get this chest, but I don't know. I think it's alright. Just go through and you get them. Like, how much faster is that getting? You have to go to the building, like to the part anyway. Do I have the key? Do I also don't know if I have the key. I think I do, right? Okay. I can never remember the route for this one. Every time I do it, it feels wrong. I think I'm doing it. Not for this, it's just super, it's just that chest and then the supercharged cutlass, so we do this chest first. He has death abuse because he just got that dragon. Now you can do the combo. So I definitely should have death abused before in the other combo as well. Come on, camera, let's go. Literally got the camera on active. Oh, I think I just want to go. No, that's gotta be it. Dude, I honestly don't know at this point. I feel like I don't have to death abuse. Like, this is probably quicker. Just go this way. Just go back. Oh, I don't know. I did this shit last time. Feels kind of long. I think from this, I fucked up in the beginning, as in I was supposed to death these before. Back when this was the last dragon I got. But now that we're here, this is probably alright. Oh, I think better yet, do the combo first. That's what it is. And that resets you back to here. So you can fly right back. Where am I going? Oh, hopefully I stood in that dragon. Oh, I don't know if I did. I really don't know if I did. I really don't know. Ugh, I didn't. Oh, fuck. Okay. It's a shame. Oh, that's a shame. Okay. Not a good treetops. But, whatever. It's to be expected. It's still not even bad. Just get it here. I didn't forget any gems. Yeah, I'm actually still gaining time. So I just get it here. Yeah, I fucking flinched there. I was like, I was supposed to turn around. Sounds like all the gems. I'm good. And the thief, like 475. Okay. Not a good treetops, but not a disastrous treetops. So I'll take it. I'm actually so confused now. There's no way I'm right now. My brain isn't even working. You can hear the way I talk. I'm like, no. Oh, what? I can't even. I'm just going for shit. That's two that are like. Those are fucking both. What are I? What? Okay, next time, so. Whatever. I think I had a bad metal head too, actually. Because I learned I lost my fly for a while. I actually might have died even. Not completely sure. What happened? It's definitely not very smooth. Wow, I didn't think I was gonna get the point. I'm really just going for shit now. It's such a fun way to play. Get the rest. That later. Just going balls to the wall. Not giving a fuck. I'm basically drunk right now. The amount of hours I've been up. I don't think I'm quite at all of it, although it's been like, what, 27 now? It's getting there. Once it gets like 30 hours, you're like, your mind's like legally drunk or some shit. 20.08. Right now I'm still tipsy. I would certainly not be this good at this game actually drunk. Yeah, fuck it, pal. Apparently you can't touch me. Okay, I got the guy's gem. Oh, babe. Babe that too. That was pretty good. Yeah, chicken. Come on, dude. Too easy. Thank you. I'm still falling off the last two. Let's go. I've got all the gems. Whew. Actually, you don't need to get those. Gotta make sure I get the electricity dude. Oh, I wouldn't. I have to run back by him. Or wait, actually, I don't run back by him. I'll make sure to do. To go. Actually know how to get up. That's how you get that gem. Wow, did even. I get the electricity dude, but I got the gem clean. Evened it out. Okay, let's do it. Let's us do it. Let's close this fucker out. Yeah. Green Weavers. Is already closing it out, I guess. We still have like an hour left in the run. Relax. Barely even more than halfway there. Time wise. I do think I had a good Dreamweavers though. I think Dreamweavers was my strong suit this run. But who knows?
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Thomas? I was gonna walk off there. How do I know? Yeah. Record show that my roommate cost me about 20 seconds actually. That was sizable. Most of that was me, to be honest. Couldn't find my goddamn headphone. Just go. Stop. I'm so hesitant on this level. This one's been screwing me. Take a lot of damage. Like that's, I mean, there's actually nothing I can do there. Like, he watched me so high that he literally set me up perfectly for the next hit. That's ridiculous. I don't want to pull it to the middle there. I should find the outside. Alright. Well, I'm definitely gonna lose time here because this is actually a really good split. Weird death and I ruined. I'm definitely losing some time. I don't know where the fuck I am. I never know where it is, dude. I literally never know where it is. It's ridiculous. I know there's a dragon there, so I don't like mind like fucking up. I literally have to look for it like in midair. It's actually absurd, huh? Jump in a pit. I didn't think you could fucking reload that fast. Should just charge the other one. Alright. I don't know all these dudes being that much of a tank. They're like legit. Hard to kill without taking a hit. Reaching like second frog level. You gotta like be strategic with them and shit. Let's see. It's hard to tell how much of this level's left at any given point. What? You're gonna get me again. This bullshit. God, since when does it want you fucking 20 feet in the air? Look at my roommate. It would have been actually probably about even. Still 5 minutes ahead of pace. I got 2:15. That's like actually a really nice goal. I can really fuck with a 2:15. Alright, the strat here is being careful for these chests. You don't get anything past there, because you're going that way anyway. Lofty Castle, honestly, still not sure which way to go. Let's get to that fork. I think it's probably left. I left once, so I went right once. I don't know. I'm pretty sure the actual answer is right somehow, but it just doesn't feel right. No pun intended. Squeeze and take damage this one. Wow, what? I flew? Bro, I don't know about that. I really don't know about that. I don't know. I don't know if I got this guy's gem. I think I did. Kind of fucking barbarian. Oh my god. I'm getting fucking bombarded. Getting bombarded with shit. Alright, I think left. Go left. You supercharge around, you go to the bottom, then you come back up to do the right. There's no way there's something faster than that. Like without like some kind of trick that I don't know about. Finally, I first tried that. I just realized how much they like putting. That's why they do 5 gems every time. Like on 2 flame boxes, 5 and 2. Go. I don't know why it's been so close lately. Oh my god. Actually fucking close as shit. Alright, let's go over here first. Here and then you can just go this way and over here. Then you're back to here, and then this is just straight forward to the end. Oh, that's so far ahead. Okay. Definitely get this dragon first. You're doing a lot of flying around. Plenty of room to fuck up and die. This route's nice, you get to end on the home portal. Big speedrunning tactic. case in point, oh my god, but really should have died there like twice. I did the four jumps here. So easy, dude. I was dancing last time I was there. Oh yeah, this part. I hate this fucking fountain. This fountain. Whoa. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just kill him? Okay, not bad. Gonna fly there. Nice. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, why did I do that? Oh my god, why? Why? Like, why would you even do that? Gotta go for the home portal. Alright, game 12. It's alright. Nice. Alright, that's the three main Dreamweaver's worlds knocked out. And then Jack, of course. By main, I meant like those are the three like normal worlds. I should get those two probably. Ah. Wait, did you go on this one? Oh, nice. Alright. 5 minutes. So this is in like a minute. Yeah, I think it'll be a time game. This one's either you fuck up or like you're doing it fine. It's not like, yeah, that's already, you know. I guess there is, but this is probably not the only one on the right. But not even this, like what did I lose there? Okay, now, okay, fine. Literally, this was an ad. I know where those fuckers are now, though. Point one, baby. That's what we'll have to see. That is what we love to see, though. I think I've got Jack pretty figured out, though. I mean, there's still, like, so much room to fuck up. That, like, it's just fucking gonna go different every time. It is a hard world. Just a lot of cliffs to run around, really. It's just a difficult world. You know what I got? Oh yeah, that's gonna be really good. Yeah, okay. Fuck, let's skip, skip. I'm gonna charge this way. Come on, dude, stop being so fucking paranoid. Oh my god. Oh, let me go to this side. Stick to what you're used to. Man. Just don't doubt yourself. Do I have the key? Yeah. So I can fly over. Just get it. Oh my god. You're probably good. My Jack was really, really good, I think. And the other run, like, probably my best I've ever ran it. Actually, I never ran it. Like, literally. Throughout, like, my entire life, but I just gave it. It was, like, perfect. There was nothing wrong with it. I don't think. Nothing more than not even the usual. We're fine, we're there. Okay, we're there. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna lose at least 90 seconds, I'd say. If I play well here and out. Thank you.
again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, most. I still got some training.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Is there here, to be honest? Obviously, SD Mark. I'll look at this once. I can do a lot better. Wizard Peak. Alright, let's do this. There you go. Like 6 minutes. I sure hope it's open. Okay, it opened. That's step one. Don't underestimate step one. I think I was significantly better at Loot. Because, you know, I don't play it that often. You can't really. What the fuck? Fucking clicked out of the screen. Get the world a couple seconds. That's a next level play. Holy, get red. Get red, motherfucker. Don't worry, I can get him. Intercept him. He's like, oh god. Oh shit, where am I supposed to go? Right here. please do not take too long. Quick. What happened right here? I totally got this, man. I totally got this. 3 minutes from here? That's easy. Why everything close to the... I don't know why the fuck I just did this, to be honest, but... Where's the fucking door? I really don't know. Right there. That's probably here, right? That's gotta be. Alright, here we go. Give me the 950. Let's go. Check. Nice. Come on. Let's go.
Spyro the Dragon, you defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minion.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. Every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
I should probably stop recording this.